We begin with the powerful yet lyrical ballad that rings as true today as in 1957. Performing Maria, we proudly present the 2017 Pride of Oklahoma! Story. Even the standard high school dance took on a frenetic, dangerous energy. The characters didn't want waltzes or even rock and roll. They demanded the music of New York City streets, and composer Leonard Bernstein delivered. Watch now and listen as the Pride's feature twirler, Miss Emily Perkins, performs a dynamic routine to Mambo! Hands, a simple duet from two kids expands and curls around all of the show's major themes, but never loses sight of its soaring melody and simple expression of love. We conclude our halftime performance with Tonight! Thank you. And now the Pride of Oklahoma is pleased to present a few more of this season's tunes for your enjoyment, starting with a theme from the classic animated series, The Flintstones. Places around the world. The closing movement of this show features Europe's Final Countdown, Foreigner's Hot Blooded, and Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody.
Thank you. now are having a picture taken. They're getting ready for the past interview. I'm pretty sure you'll be able to hear them as they go by. What a great sound. They are so happy to be here. And how about Julie rocking up there as the drum major? So much that she had to have a spotter so she wouldn't fall off. You see that guy ready to catch her? Oh my God. So she did a great job. And she, as I told Mr. Britt, the band director, I had a chance to talk to her for a minute beforehand. And what a great representative of the university. What a very poised young lady and very professional young lady. So ladies and gentlemen, here we go. The pride of Oklahoma right here. University of Oklahoma. Parade Day.